Hey, in this video, we'll be looking at how to create a LinkedIn ad campaigns report using our integration. Let's get started. So I already have two tables created on my row spreadsheet, and in our input table, we'll start with adding a date range. For that, I'm gonna go ahead and click on this insert option right here, select date picker, and then choose the date range option right there. I'm gonna go ahead and expand this column a little bit. For the date range, I'm going to select all the way from January 2020 to today. So that's going to be May the 5th. Once we have that, let's go ahead and list all the accounts connected with our LinkedIn integration. So for that, we can type equals link, and then you should find the get accounts LinkedIn ads option right here. You can just go ahead and click tab and hit enter. And once the function is executed, you can then go ahead and click on this yellow label right here, then select create data table. In terms of the table headers, really all you need is the name of the account. So let's just check that and click on the create data table option right there. Next, let's look at the account that we want to work with. And in this case, that's going to be the rows ads account. So I'm gonna go ahead in cell B6 and type equals link, and then navigate to the get campaign insights LinkedIn ads function right there. Once we are here, you can then select the use function wizard option right here. And for the account name, we can reference the cell A6. In our case, we only need the date range, so I'm gonna toggle that on and then reference cell B1 to be the input. Once good, you can then click on the add function in B6 option right here. Once the function is executed here, you can then click on the yellow label once again, and then click on the create data table option from there. Now here in terms of the table headers, I'm gonna go ahead and let's say select all, and then let's see, we don't really need the pivot value here. So I'm gonna uncheck that. And we also perhaps don't need the account name. And let's also set the table destination. So instead of B7, let's select A1 of our campaigns table to be the table destination. Once this looks good, you can then click on the create data table option right there. Next, let's say you wanna create a chart out of this data. And in our case, let's go ahead and select, let's say the last four columns of the campaigns table. I'm then gonna go ahead and click insert and then select chart. Once you have the chart show up right here, let's go ahead and toggle some of these options as well. So in this case, the main axis would be the campaign name. And in terms of our series, it's not going to be campaign name here, it's going to be CPM. You can also explore some of the options from here. So in this case, let's say I'm gonna smooth some of these lines. In case you realize you don't need some of these series, you can go ahead and just delete them like this. So in this case, let's say we only want the CPC. Also, in case you'd want this to be a bar chart, you can just go ahead and toggle that. Once good, you can go ahead and close the chart editor and let's rename this to report. I hope this video helped and thanks for watching.